How to attach file from local storage using Google Classroom. Open Google Classroom. Refresh or reload the class. Press the assignment. Press the arrow up button. Press Add Attachment. Press File. Select the file you want to insert. Press Turn In to submit. You have successfully attached and submitted your file. Your teacher will be automatically notified. Thank you for watching.